Hi, I'm Dr. Francesca Zampollo, and I'm about to have a Cronut sandwich.
In December 2013, a doughnut and a croissant had a baby. The Cronut was first created by New York City pastry chef Dominique Ansel. The Cronut frenzy has dominated the entire world, and this cafe in Busan, South Korea, offers both a sweet and a savory option. Needless to say, it's delicious. Often creativity comes from combining two different products, two different ideas, and the Cronut is the perfect example. The flaky, delicious, hard-to-master puff pastry takes the shape of a well-known doughnut. This is designed with food.
Thank you for watching this video. I hope you liked it. If you're interested in food design, you might be interested in the online school of food design. The online school with online courses that will give you the tools to become a food designer tomorrow. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and feel free to click on subscribe to never miss another video on food design. Thank you for watching and happy food design!